look at things in the long run, grasp the development of a time.